itself to the free engines. An unknown is blocking our scheduled route.
No response. Gotta pass me.
Fox 2.
Strata has destroyed the target.
Take out Diddy in autonomous mode.
Yeah.
ahead. Take out any enemies in the surrounding area.
Officers from countries annexed by Arusha have taken multiple groups and declared independence.
Tribal wages. Don't worry. We won't let anybody through after you.
Almost at the rendezvous. Where are the others? Understood. The radicals truly believe boosting drone productions will make up for our losses. They should be taking responsibility for the capital's fall, but instead they're prolonging the war. That is why proper conservatives like myself want to regain control. If all goes well, we should be able to sign a truce with Osea quickly.
How can it last long, Caster? If it brings them, we're here to help.
Reach the rendezvous point. There's the chopper, too.
We turn to in this darkest hour. We need a beacon of light to show us the way.
Go.
Trigger, what the hell are you doing? What's going on?
Try to get a little closer. Weapon use is prohibited.
What's going on? Dr. Schroeder!
Whoa. There's a girl on board?
He's not lying about carrying civilians.
No. Unless she's a soldier.
Weapon use is prohibited. We've checked footage. It does seem to be a transport with escorts.
I repeat, this craft is carrying civilians. We are not here to fight.
Dr. Schroeder, tell me what's happening.
I'm sure I don't need to remind you, but did not attack the civilian liaison.
That's the aircraft your grandfather told me about. From the scratches.
There it is, the EASA liaison plane. They engage in witchcraft with Belkin technology. They're responsible for leading the military down the wrong path.
Wait, unknown's attacking the girl's plane. Caster, permission to engage.
Negative.
What?
They could be Ocean fighters. ID them ASAP.
Shit. That's all we can do.
Rights to gain my allies. Clever.
on you.
Missile.
Rider 1, target eliminated.
Missile.
Locked on bandit.
Missile evaded. Five bandits remaining. Target's in machine gun range.
Damn it. The drive they need.
Helicopters flying safely outside Anchorhead Bay. All aircraft, RTB, mission complete.
All hostiles, huh?
General, the Ocean aircraft is here to pick us up. The approaching Ocean aircraft.
Losing his army? Elaborate. They stole our sealed orders.
VIP.
It should be a piece of cake.
By the general staff. No, we
left it at this.
There are three scratches.
What does that mean?
The tail of that plane.
Longcaster, are all of these really unknowns?
In order to respond to the attack on the base, Cyclops has scrambled after being on standby. We'll head up too, once our planes are ready. Oh, and LaBarth is dead.
What did you say?
Apparently, he was shot down by another Ocean aircraft after he left the area of operations. I mean, I know it was chaos.
Still.
At any rate, the sealed order operation has come to a close. We have no idea about a plan for going forward.
All we can do for now is watch our own backs.
What's up with the commander?
He's staying in his room. He's still alive, since we can hear him crying.